Hello everyone, welcome to Creole Taffy's Kitchen. And today we're gonna be making Philly style chicken sandwiches. And here we go with the ingredients. We're gonna have olive oil. I have some adobo pepper, black pepper, hoggy rolls, onion powder, soy sauce, teriyaki sauce, oregano, kosher salt, paprika, some Creole seasoning, a little poultry magic, got a little butter, flour, got some Swiss cheese, have some garlic there, red onion, red bell pepper, green bell pepper, mushrooms, and we have some diced chicken, and that's what I'm gonna be using today, diced chicken for my sandwiches, and we'll be back. Hi, so we're back with our clean washed chicken breast that has been diced. And I have some red sliced bell pepper, some green sliced green bell pepper, red onion that has been sliced, and I have some mushrooms been chopped and garlic. And we're gonna get started with the chicken here. I'm gonna just put a little seasoning on there. Here's some kosher salt. And we're gonna put in a little black pepper. And I'm not putting in a bunch of seasoning. I mean, you know, like a whole lot, because I'm still gonna use the teriyaki that has salt in it, a little onion pepper there. And I did the little Tony's already. I mean, who's this? This is poultry magic, okay. And then a little Creole seasoning. I just want some flavors there. A little adobo, just a little bit of adobo here. And I'm gonna put in a little oregano, not much. And put in a little smoked paprika. All right, and we're gonna let this sit to the side and get a little marinade going before we put it in the stir fry. And we'll be back. Girl, you've been gonna wait real long. Medium to high heat. Gonna melt just a little bit of butter here. Also, I'm gonna put in just a little drizzle of some olive oil so I can get my chicken going. Next, I'm gonna add in some garlic. Next, I'm going to put in my chicken. So here the chicken is cooking. I'm sprinkling a little flour in here on top to continue to cook. The reason I put in a little flour, just so it can thicken up, you know, when I start adding the little soy sauce and teriyaki sauce. That's why you haven't seen me sprinkling more salt. And here, as you can see, the chicken and everything getting incorporated. So now I'm gonna add in a little bit of soy sauce, not much, because soy sauce is salty. You can use the less sodium one. And then here is a few drips of teriyaki sauce. I like to put that for flavor for my sandwich. Okay, so here, it's been 5 minutes, and looks like it's about ready. Get ready to go onto the hoggy roll. And we're gonna stir fry. Here, we're gonna heat a little olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, so I can saute my veggies. Come here, get through this. so we're back with all the pretty colors, green, reds, purple. So it's getting soft here, so I'm gonna go ahead and add the mushrooms. And I'm gonna let this cook maybe about 5 minutes and we'll be back. Hi, so here are the vegetables. They're all softened up and they're ready to go on the hoggy roll. And we'll be back. So here we have our chicken. It's all ready to go with our hoggy rolls. And next we're gonna get our bread prepared. For the last product, here's the hoggy roll. I kind of took some of the bread off the center to make room for the veggies and the chicken and the cheese. So I've put butter on here and a little drizzle of olive oil, and I'm gonna put that under the broiler for about 2 or 3 minutes. And it's optional. You don't have to use butter or olive oil, or you might use one or the others. Totally by choice, it's up to you. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these under the broiler and we'll be back. Hi, so we're back and we've put the chicken on the bread and we're just gonna put little veggies on here on the sandwich. Okay, and then for the last part, I'm gonna put some cheese on here. And you can use provolone. The cheese is already on, ready to go. And we're gonna stick this under the broiler for maybe a minute, and we'll be back. All right, so here they come out the oven. Sandwich is ready to go. Okay, so they're looking good. I'm gonna slice this in half. All right, it's gonna be yummy. And there you have it, Creole Taffy's Philly style chicken sandwich. Enjoy. Girl, you've been gonna wait real long. Oh, I really went out of my mind.